nothing that we didn't know. We were just going to treat his leg like a piece of equipment. So if it comes off, we're going to let him put it.
Shane Taylor lost his leg in a motorcycle accident last year. He's the first amputee to fight under state athletic approval.
So amateur, you need to be passing, sweeping, submitting. You need to be busy. Do not sit in guard and think that you're going to sit there for more than 20 or 30 seconds.
Yeah. Your winner with an arm bar, Elvis Cruz, red corner from Duluth, Georgia, fighting for Gentry's MMA. Elvis Cruz, your winner.
What I don't get is he had, the Elvis had two arms.